गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस स्टार्ट टुडेज ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 14, एडवर्ब्स। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर आल्सो वी हैव स्टडीड व्हाट इज एन एडवर्ब एंड काइंड्स ऑफ एडवर्ब्स। इन डिटेल वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड एंड देयर आर वेरियस काइंड्स। एंड टुडे I am going to explain here the use of adverbs. Means where do we use adverbs? So first kind of adverb is here, adverb of manner. And in adverb of manner we have to see where an adverb of manner is used. So first what is given here, this adverb tells us, especially you have to listen, this adverb tells us how or in what manner an action is done. Means manner it is telling here, already name is also given here, manner, adverb of manner. So means how an action is done. In the beginning also I have told you there are three certain conditions in the respect of adverb. There are three conditions come. What are these major conditions? How an action is done, where an action is done, and when an action is done. Means time, place, and manner. These are the major part of the adverb here. And first is here, how an action is done. So you are looking in example number one, I'm taking here, just like he entered the room. If we are not writing adverb here, so it is confirmed that he entered the room, but we do not know how he entered. And if we are writing here quietly, maybe here noisily also, maybe here shoutly also, maybe here quarreling also, another factors may be here. But if we use here quietly, it is confirmed that very silently entered in the room. It is confirmed here from this sentence. Another example I can take here, I am taking, and this one example is Sheila can't speak. What is here? Sheila can't, means cannot also you can write, can't speak. Speak here, already sentence is completed. But if we are writing here clearly, so it is confirmed here how Sheila cannot speak. In what manner she cannot speak. Third number I am taking, children, there are several examples and we have to go through these examples so that to be able to understand. The patient slept soundly. What is the patient slept? What is slept soundly? And in all three sentences what are we getting here? Quietly, this is also adverb. Clearly, this is also adverb. Soundly, this is also an adverb. And these all the words are telling us how an action is done here. Now number two I am taking, children, adverb of place. Means which one number? Second number I am taking here, adverb of place. In this also examples I am telling, these I am erasing this one, these examples. This adverbs tell us. Means how is given here, children, in it, how, so we write here where, in place of how we use here how, where. Coming, this is where, or we can write here at what place, or at what place, at what manner given here. So we write here in it at what place an action is done. I think there is not a major change. Adverb of place. Got it now? There is not a major change. What is coming? This adverb tells us where or at what place an action is done. Means it is telling here about the place. Means outside, inside, in the room, out the, means along the road, where there is, all the several examples are coming. Examples also I am taking here number 1. Children, you have to see examples. I am taking, my mother is sitting outside. My mother is sitting. So sitting condition is occur always. But if we write here outside, what is outside? This is telling here about the condition, means place, where the mother is sitting, where my mother is sitting. Answer is coming outside. This adverb is describing about the place where the mother is, my mother is sitting. Number second, I am taking children, second example also. What is another example? The guest room is upstairs. The guest room is upstairs. Third number also we can take. What is third number? This word, the words flew away. The birds flew away. In it also we are looking. What are we getting here? In all three sentences, just like my mother is sitting outside, means outside word is indicating about the place where the mother is sitting. In second number, the guest room is upstairs. Means where is the guest room? Upstairs. The guest room is upstairs. And here third number I am taking here. The birds flew away. Means where the birds flew? Away. These are running here. The birds flew away. Not in the, in near about. So these all three words are telling about the place of the action, where an action has been done. Students, I would like to tell you here, these are the words, there are several words are coming. Next one I am taking third number. What is third number? I am taking adverb of time, which major I have told you. Second, third, adverb of time, just like adverb of time. In it also you are looking, just like I am taking these examples. I will change here, but rest of the things will be same, and only the time, place, time will come here. Just like this adverb tells us, this adverb tells us when. Coming, this is in place of where, we write here what is when. or. We have tried here or. At what time? At what time? At what place written here? And in it we write here what is? What place? At what time? At what time an action is done? Simple? Is it simple or not simple, students? I think it is very simple for you. Because these three types are greatly related to each other. There is no any kind of difference. Only little bit difference is there and we can define easily. What is here? In adverbs of time, this adverb tells us when or at what time an action is done. In the first number already we have seen what is in adverbs of manner. This adverb tells us in adverbs of manner. This adverb tells us at how an action, how or in what manner action is done. In second number we have seen at what place an action is done. In third number, at what time an action is done. So there is not a major change in it. And I hope it is confirmed to you. I am taking examples also. Number next, Anil met me yesterday. What is? Anil met me yesterday. Here it is not important to whatever examples are written in a book you take. You can take the examples yourself also. Just like number 2. I am taking here number 2. Yesterday there is given here. We can write another one example. Just like I get up early. Means we can write here. She gets. She gets up late. We can write. It is not necessary that early. She gets up late. Like this we write. Third one also we write. We can do. He or she. The salesman came late. My friend. We can take another example. My friend joined me early. We can write like this here. So these examples, which are these? Number 1, yesterday. Number 2, late. Number 3, early. These words are describing about the time. Students, we will take next 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, whatever there is given in next lecture. Till then you have to go through these examples and structures, rules, and study it properly. We will meet you in next lecture. Till then, goodbye.